The Feast Fantasy, directed by the Coffee Group. Capulet decides to throw a party. He invites many people, excluding the Montagues. Romeo was able to go to the party with his friends. Romeo eyes Juliet. She waltzes over to him, and he comments on her beauty.
If only.
Lord Capulet did not decide to throw a party.
Then,
Romeo and Juliet would still be alive.